Hey, what's up, guys? But Rob here. Before we hop into the video, I just want to say the reason I haven't been uploading is because I've been busy with schoolwork and all that. So if you've been wondering why there hasn't been a Black Ops 3 video in a week or two, now that's why. But in this video, I'm gonna go through the first few missions of the co-op campaign with my friend KO. It's on Veteran. I'm sorry, there's no commentary of us talking and all that. But he's gonna be in the next few videos as well. I know I'm late on this, but like I said earlier, I've been busy and all that. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video and I'll see y'all next time.
Augmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, why is the door locked?
Confirm. On fire for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system target.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
Oh. You're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out! Let's get this done! Taylor, version is in play, bird is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package, make the grab before it breaks. Or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the ARC.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Thank you.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for a hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yes, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am. Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You reach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do.
The interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are a coward.
On my mark. 3, 2, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! Great, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix!
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one, your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. We'll see you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud. Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Clear out the NRC so we can get topside. Come on, get to the elevator.
If we do,
trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
You're late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. Still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close. That APC! We gotta bring down that VTOL! Aim for the missiles! APC is down!
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that! Hendricks, rendezvous with Hall on the other side of the hangar.
Get out!
Try and keep up, all right?
That technical's mine. Give me some cover fire. Get to the bridge. I'll keep them busy.
Right in our ass. We've sent charges all across the base to cover our exfil. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us.
Those EMPs are blocking our route to exfil.
Reinforcements coming over the bridge. What's the plan? Fuck it. Plan B. Blow the bridge. We're moving to secondary exfil.
Multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights.
What? You expect us to fight
in the
dark?
Mark, we're almost out of here.
Something like that.
Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision.
Vito's got us pinned down!
Easy! Hold your fire, he's mine.
Hear that?
You hearing things, Varetti? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears.
Hey, fuck you.
Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit.
Contact! Contact!
NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them.
We need that door open now.
Give us some cover fire.
Get inside. Go, go, go.
Deal with the robots.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here.
There's other hostages we saw.
you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it! Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them. Come on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
En route. Hang tight down there. Pod detached. Exfil airspace non-viable. We'll sweep around for a second pass.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, are you alright? Can you move?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here!
Ugh.
crash!
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Downtown Zurich.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go. RPG! 11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
It's gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Watch the floor with that. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Yeah, I messed up my first time too. You'll get the hang of it. Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
If it's
like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Just take it out and that door should open. Cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. The DNI can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. The shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside, at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault meant it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five if you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch. Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The Mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before DNI, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning, appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail. I still have line of sight. Our boy's hacking the ZSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. Not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's
got
a DNI.
Don't take him out, Newbie. We need him alive. You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train. Son of a bitch is still moving. He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. Nice going, New Blood. Nice going. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Nice job, New Blood.
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they hadn't.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with DNI, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage. Make a soldier out of you yet.
Blast is going out!
You immolated the shit out of him.
Open fire!
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize a tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Let them loose and see what they can do.
Make a soldier out of you yet.
Smoke grenade.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
Enemy inbound!
Hostile bots! Coming through the walls! In normal life, keep your EV on ain't smart move.
Thank you.
party ain't over yet. Let's move! Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me! Keep your fucking head down! Maybe a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head, I'll still get you a date with your maker. Alright.
Nice work.
Make a soldier out of you yet. Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not. Bullet to the head,
head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. The bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker. How's on the work floor?
Not bad, New Blood.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board.
They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 725. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows. Nice. You're getting the hang of these things.
should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the window! Nice! You're getting the hang of these takedowns.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev trap. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
Stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry. As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendricks?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.